Match at Millions goes in. Understarters orders. Racing Picture Perfect beginning. And Afternoon Delight is going to bring them onto the main course in the red and yellow silks. Pulling double on the outside in the blue and gold is Princess Julia. Between horses is Magic Millions. Scraping the paint is Francine in the yellow with black hoops. And Social Distance in the black with turquoise sleeves is the back marker of the quintet. As they're around the paddock bend and head off towards the 5 furlong marker. An Afternoon Delight will not have traffic as an excuse this afternoon. In front by a length and a half from Princess Julia. Magic Millions, the favorite, cruising along in third. Francine is fourth. And the back marker remains Social Distance. They're around the far turn, head up the hill towards the 3 furlong marker. And Afternoon Delight continues to stride along in front by 2.5. Princess Julia is asked to get closer, so too is Magic Millions. Francie's under the pump, as Social Distance is yet to be asked the question. The half mile in 50 and 2, they begin their run towards the drill hall. And it's Afternoon Delight. It's being pressed now on the outside by Princess Julia. These two have opened up 3 lengths from Magic Millions. Social Distance trying to close. Francine has had enough. And there are no more turns. And Afternoon Delight is clinging to the lead on the outside. Princess Julia. It's Afternoon Delight under left-hand drive. Drop switches to right-handed encouragement. And she responds and dashes away. Afternoon Delight. In front by 2 from Princess Julia, Magic Millions was 3rd, Social Distance 4th, and the last one home was Francine. The winner came home in 136 and 1.